Hey guys, today we are making red velvet cake in a frying pan. Add the powdered sugar and the oil, mix, add the milk, mix. Then add the flour, the cocoa powder, the baking soda, the baking powder and sieve. Then mix it well. Add the vanilla, the red food color, add the remaining milk, mix. Brush some oil on your non-stick pan, then pour in the batter, spread it round, then cover it. Cook on low heat for 7 minutes. So guys, don't forget to like, share, subscribe. Thank you.